This is my outfit for the day. I bought this shirt yesterday at Brandy and I'm just wearing shorts. Just a chill outfit before we go to ACL. And then I'm gonna change when we get back after we eat breakfast.
We're now walking the streets of Austin. It's the next day, ACL day one. And we're gonna go get breakfast right now. Last time we went to this place, I think, with chicken and waffles. So we're gonna eat at this breakfast bar again with chicken and waffles.
Again? No. No. Yeah, live footage.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Now we are going back to this place with tacos and coffee. This place is doing a psychedelic art installation. So we're all getting ready right now.
Oh no, it's supposed to be on the door.
And Adrian is
playing
Minecraft.
Wait till you get to my house, it's sick.
Okay, so we're about to leave. This is my completed look for the day. I did my makeup with like a pink eyeliner. This is my outfit. I'm wearing Fiona's shirt, a white bikini top, white skirt, and my pink boots. We added some glitter spray onto all of ourselves. So now we are ready to go. I'm gonna have my sunglasses, my bag packed. Guys, look at how sparkly Fiona is. Do a little turn and...
She's my shooting star.
I don't have sparkles on the back.
She's a vampire. There's Joanne's outfit. She's not as sparkly.
No, just a little chill fit, fucked up.
Look like Edward.
Stop. You just sparkle. Which is your
name. Shot o'clock.
Don't show them my shot.
Wait, that's literally nothing.
Cheers.
I'm waiting.
I can't even see San Francisco
because of how,
just hearing the
first.
Oh wow!
So it was almost horrible. I didn't go out. It was hot.
So Adrian pinned the wrong location for the Uber. So now we're just walking. Someone said it was like a mile and a half away. So that's what we're doing right now.
We stopped at Adam's house, guys. This dog is attacking me. Here's Adam's house. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Such a big backyard. Look how slow these people walk. Me and Joanne are just like zooming through this. And we're so close. You can even hear the music.
I don't see the entrance. There's no ending to this.
It's just trees and streets and everything. I don't know, people are entering through here and I'm really confused because...
Okay, yes, this is confirmed that this is the route that we're going on.
Oh, I know, it's just go this way.
I told you. Adrian took us to this trail and pretty sure this is not the right way to get into the festival. We are literally fenced off this way and this way.
I know you want this for life.
Do you guys hear Lil Yachty? This is like one of the only songs that I kind of like.
We have made it into the music festival.
It's very big.
Let me get a fire check first.
We made camp just on the floor.
Everyone's eating. We got
combo is so good.
Fiona got some chicken tenders. I got a burger and fries, and she also got fries. But I think her fries are better.
Yeah.
These boots are done for. I got sandals.
Guys, not for free.
We are currently in line for merch. I'm gonna get that blue one right there. There's a lot of stuff. They even have pickleball paddles over there.
Why is the hat more than the blue? Angels in this town.
We're running to see Kendrick. Walking down this trail, we've been walking for like 10 minutes and my feet are about to be so dirty. Look how dusty it is.
Nice view.
Austin seems like this is the tiniest bar in Texas, guys.
Guys, tiniest bar in Texas.
The outside's pretty big. I don't know, Texas is just a bar.
How did
they get here?
How did they get onto
Adrian's Luxury Story Island?
Day 2 of ACL. And the solar eclipse is happening right now. I can't show you on the camera because you can't see it, but you can see like all the shadows and stuff. It looks so cool. And you can see them over here too. And it's weird because it's like kind of bright. Oh, let's see if you can see it. Ooh, I don't know. It's kind of bright, but it's like, it doesn't look dark on camera, but it kind of is like dark too. But anyways,
I'm gonna get ready soon and then we're gonna go get breakfast. But it's like 12 o'clock, so we're running a little bit late. My outfit as of right now, it's just this dress that I thrifted at the Nashville Goodwill bins. I need to get a facial when I get back because my skin is
Getting breakfast at this place called Easy Tiger, and we ordered for pickup because the line is too long. It's literally like out the door. But it's super cute, and there's a lot of good food options here. Oh my gosh, look, they have a pumpkin bread.
Why are you crying our misfortunes?
You can do it, Nikki.
Yeah, because I'm gonna go shower.
Are we sure this is the
right one? Get in.
Here's our breakfast spread. Got some breakfast sandwiches and some potatoes and some French toast, some sandwiches and some coffees.
Okay, so I did my makeup today. I didn't really do my makeup because I didn't want to like do a full face. So I just did like concealer and blush. And this is my outfit. I'm wearing like a poncho. It's glittery and a green mini skirt. And then I'm wearing these boots. And I'm going to add ribbon to these. I don't know how it's going to look. But I'm going to try and see how that looks so I can make this outfit like a little bit girlier. Okay, so this is what it looks like with the ribbon on the boot. I guess you can't really see it, but it looks good. Now I'm just gonna do the other boot. Okay guys, so this is my completed look. I'm gonna stick you guys on this. So I did a little bow in my hair. And I'm wearing this. And then my boots. Oh my gosh, let me put you guys lower so you can see my boots. So cute. Okay, so now I'm just adding some bows onto Fiona's outfit. I'm doing red because she has a red bandana.
I'm a rock star.
I'm just gonna do.
I look so pasty. It's like washing me out. Okay. Do you guys like my sunglasses? Uh-oh, I should have brought my black ones. These are brown. Okay, this is my outfit. Guys.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm just gonna add ribbons right here to her.
Does Amber approve?
Might be kind of hard to take off.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy an ACL shirt for tomorrow.
Oh, that is so cute.
Also too much.
There we go. Now she has a cute little bow. Very cute, huh?
No, I didn't bring any of that.
My boyfriend.
You're so glittery.
It's not my baby.
So we're walking to the main entrance right now, and we got some free matcha drinks. I didn't really want to grab one, but he gave it to me, so I'm gonna try it.
Okay, let's try this.
Oh, it's like sparkling a little bit. I don't think I like that. I don't think I like that. We've made it to the main entrance this time.
They made me hold all their beverages. Here's the view right now. It's super dusty, so I have to put this on.
What the fuck? What is he doing?
So right now we're just getting some food. We got some barbecue pork fries, and then we're gonna camp out for Tuvalu right now.
Here's the stage that we're at. We're just camped out over there. We fucked up the fries. This is our view. So we left the festival early because it was pretty mid. So now we're just gonna, we're just walking out, and then we're gonna walk back to the apartment and then go out and ride some bulls.
Looks like a lot of people also left, but we have to like walk out to where we can get picked up and stuff.
So me and Joanne are like the fastest walkers. Actually, we're not even that fast.
Normal walkers.
But everyone else is just so slow. Like this whole weekend, we've just been passing them.
And they go all the way back down there.
Let's see. They're like right there. That's them.
Anyways, we just got back to the apartment and we're gonna stay here for a while. But I changed into this white long sleeve that I got from Brandy, and I'm just wearing shorts. And Joanne's wearing the same outfit but in black. And then we're gonna go out and ride the bulls.
Guys, look at the song I put on.
You need a few.
Anyways, Adrian made trip.
Dumplings. Thing got plump all over.
We're playing the infamous Piccolo app. Guys, every place here is like insanely packed. Like we can't even move, and there's a bunch of lines. It's actually insane, guys. We're here at Dirty Six, and we do not belong here. I've been wanting a glizzy all day, but there's no bacon. But I'm starving. Guys, I just devoured that hot dog.
That's been there since 1810.